हेलो नमस्कार साथियों, मैं हरबीर सिंह स्वागत करता हूं आप सभी का आपके अपने स्टडी चैनल स्टडी 24 ऑफिशियल में। तो फ्रेंड्स, आज की इस मॉर्निंग न्यूज में मैं आपके लिए काफी इंपॉर्टेंट खबरें लेकर आया हूं। तो कल से जो NVS के ऑनलाइन फॉर्म है वो स्टार्ट हो जाएंगे, तो सभी फ्रेंड्स जिन्होंने अप्लाई करना है अच्छे से अप्लाई करें, कोई मिस्टेक ना करें। इसके बाद जो कल KVS का रिजल्ट आया था PRT का, इसके बाद अब जो ज्वाइनिंग है वो भी बहुत जल्द हो जाएगी, अब स्टेशन मिलने स्टार्ट हो जाएंगे। इसके बाद जो NOC की प्रॉब्लम चली हुई है, DSSB के अंदर जो PRT सिलेक्टेड कैंडिडेट्स हैं, तो NOC का बहुत बड़ा मामला चला हुआ है, तो इसके रिगार्डिंग मतलब जल्द ही कुछ और इन्फॉर्मेशन मिलेगी, हालांकि प्रदीप सर ने अंडरटेकिंग का बोला था। इसके बाद साथियों आपको बताना चाहता हूं, इस वीडियो के साथ मैंने दो क्लिप ज्वाइन करी है, जिसमें एक टॉपिक है इन्वायरमेंटल जो पॉल्यूशन है उसके रिगार्डिंग दो स्टूडेंट्स हैं, वो अपनी स्पीच देंगे। तो आपको लास्ट में वोट करना है या कमेंट करके आप बता सकते हैं, या लास्ट में आपको वोट करना है कि किस स्टूडेंट की जो वीडियो है या जो स्पीच है वो अच्छी है, मतलब ज्यादा अच्छी है, तो आपको इस पर कमेंट करना है। और आप जिसको ज्यादा सपोर्ट करेंगे या जो कैंडिडेट्स ज्यादा वोट पाएगा तो उसको अवार्ड दिया जाएगा, और वो अवार्ड मतलब जो भी अवार्ड दिया जाएगा उसकी फोटो भी लास्ट में मतलब एक दो दिन के बाद आपको यहाँ पे दिखा दी जाएगी। तो फ्रेंड्स, आपसे मैं रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ कि आप ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा इन कैंडिडेट्स का मनोबल बढ़ाएं। इन्होंने हालांकि अपने लेवल से दोनों ने अच्छी प्रिपरेशन करके ये टॉपिक किया है, तो साथ में ये टॉपिक लगाया हुआ है, तो प्लीज़ आप वोट जरूर करें। तो जय हिंद।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, myself is Sonam from Starling, and now I want to tell you about environmental pollution. At first, a question come to our mind that what is environmental pollution? Our environment is made of both living and non-living things. The living things include plants, animals, and other microorganisms, whereas the air, water, soil, and sunlight, etc., form the non-living component of the environment. And whenever any kind of toxicity is added to our surroundings for a considerably long duration, it leads to environmental pollution. Some of major types of pollution are like air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, noise pollution, etc. And the effects of the environment pollution is that it is unnecessary to tell that environment pollution has rain and spread its toxic tentacles inside the basic needs of humans like air, water, food, soil, etc. And various things pollute the air, like gases releases from the motor vehicle ignitions and industries, burning fossil fuels inside the air, etc. And the solid industrial waste like plastic dumps, city garbage, oil spills that thrown into the water and pollutes the river and oceans. Our earth is moving on the way to unhealthy future for every living being. So we must become aware of the factors that pollutes the environment. Our environment provides us so many natural resources for our health and growth. But as time is passing, we are becoming more selfish and keep on polluting the environment. We don't know that if the environment gets more polluted, then it will ultimately affect on our health and future too. And if the climate gets polluted, then how can we survive? And the conclusion is that the environment is like our mother. If she unwell, how do you presume that she will be able to cure you? Her care is a physical, intellectual, and emotional support that is healthy for her children. And similarly, all the natural resources that belongs to our earth are like our inheritance for the safety of our health and future. And when we become selfish, we dig deep into her resources, we degrade and pollute her. And when we become greedy, we empty her coffins as well. And as a citizen of India, it is our duty to check the lower state of environment. And there could be hundreds of examples of humans induce the environmental pollution, but finding a solution for them also lies only on humans. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, myself is Jyoti from Starling, and today I want to tell you something about environmental pollution. At first, here is stand a question, what is environment and environmental pollution? So the environment is the natural world, for example the land, air and water, in which people's animals and plants live, and the environmental pollution is something harmful substances are added to the environment. Polluted water or garbage in the water bodies is a type of pollution. It adds germs and virus. Types of environmental pollution. Environmental pollution can be broadly classified into two types, natural and artificial. But commonly, environmental pollution is classified on the environment basis as air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, and noise pollution. At first, air pollution. Degradation of air quality and natural atmospheric condition considers air pollution when due to some natural process or human activities and the amount of solid wastes or concentration of gases other than oxygen increase in the air which are harmful to man and his environment, then the air is said to be polluted, and this process is referred to as air and atmospheric pollution. Water pollution. Water is life is a common saying because all organisms including man needs water for various purposes. It is needed for the several metabolic activities and some organisms use it as habitat as well. Man needs water for several purposes like bathing, washing, cooking, irrigation, generating electricity and manufacturing many products in the industries, etc. However, during all this process, the wastes and undesirable substances are continuously added to the water sources. Soil pollution. Land and soil are very essential like air and water, either directly or indirectly for the survival and the maintenance of in living organism including man. Soil supports vegetation on which every living animal depends. However, like air and water, soil may also get polluted. Noise pollution. It is expressed as a dimensionless unit decibel dB. The international reference pressure of 2A is equal to 10 raised to the power minus 5. PA is the average threshold of hearing for a healthy ear. Decibel scale is a measure of loudness. Noise pollution can affect on the human ears because of its loudness and frequency. And the conclusion is, our earth is moving on the way to unhealthy and for every living being. So we must become aware of the factors that pollute our environment and take some necessary steps to keep our environment safe and healthy. Thank you.